Right, so what we're going to do, we're going to have a little bit of fun today. What we're going to do, I think most people know what we're doing. It's a methane bubbles practical. Normally what we do is just have a bit of fun in the classrooms. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to be lighting some methane bubbles and see what happens. Right, T, what I'm going to get you to do now is, if you can scoop, give me a minute, if you can scoop some bubbles up, please. And I want you to hold your hands out as far as your face possible.
Please. Why are you going to do that?
Don't worry about that. Let's just do it, and let's see what happens. Both hands. What are you scared? Hold them out. Hold them out in front.
No, it's not hard. It just feels.
I know it's amazing, isn't it, bud? Right, gonna go again, yeah? I was right, wasn't I?
Act cool. Go.
You ready?
Go.
Cool. Right, do you want to do another one, but let the bubble go this time? So what to do is scoop it up and let the bubble go. So let it go at your hand. It's methane lighter, it's really light, so it'll float and I'll catch it if I can. Wonderful. Okay. You want to go again? Mm-hmm. You're enjoying this, ain't you?
No, I'm good. You go, your turn.
You want me to go? Alright, you want to light it? What are you going to light the spin for? Yay!
It's not too much.
One more. Let's go one more.
Let it go.
Right, welcome to another video. Right.
Hi, I'm
Tee. I'm Tee. Come on again. If you go that way, just put your hand up. I'm going to say C, and he's going to come in and say, and Tee.
And Tee.
And let's go. You're losing me hanging.